Welcome guys to another video. Today we'll be doing Gangster Vegas for another match. Another video, I don't know I said match. I know I did two of these in the past and did okay, although I feel like not a lot of people watched the entire videos, which is fine. I did do a little bit of story, the story mode. I need to steal someone's car. Give me your car! Oh no. And of course, with early bird drink deals starting at 1 PM, you'll have a great time and you'll still be home in time for the match. I'm not trying to kill anyone. Okay, it looks like we're going to the airport because I want to steal one of their planes. I don't know if it'll actually send the cops on me, but god dang. I'm not used to my controls. All games have different types of controls. I can't deal with this one. Can I get to one place without y'all running into me? There are like no lights in this game. I'm sorry, but I didn't want to listen to a grandpa sing. What do I need in that lane? I didn't see that. Okay, we actually wanted to go in. There's a seaplane here. Whoa! You're gonna make me watch an ad in order to watch an ad. Bullshit. Unfortunately, I do have to watch this entire thing. I cannot skip it. I'm not paying money to... No. I should have went on the runway. This is definitely not how you play PUBG, because I've played PUBG before. That is definitely not how you play. And Tencent Games is a horrible company to play from. Alright. I'm gonna beat this guy up, because why not? You looked at me wrong. Ooh, let's go to the strip club. Should I beat a bouncer up? My bat's turned pink. Dead. Come test me. They're not even coming for me. She chose a different job, lady. This is my bar now. Anybody comes in, dies. You understand that? Oh, the guy in green. I woke up today and chose murder. Something bad. Oh. The cops outside didn't know I was killing people. Interesting. Give me your Chevy Cobalt. Give me your car. Turn the farm music off. Okay, so let's go do some story mode. Another bike. No, no, it's a cop! Fuck! I was going to, and then thought better of it, but still ran him over. Go, 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 fuck. Oh, okay, you know what? Give me your fucking car. Go! Oh. Alright, now that happened. Wow, thanks. God damn it. I'm trying to get to story mode, but I can't if I'm running into cops. Ooh, just in time because I just passed another cop.
What's up, Ben?
A couple of rival thugs and undesirables have been populating the strip lately. It's bringing business down. So, Frank wants you to go send them a message that they ain't wanted. Any questions?
Nope.
Good. If you need me, I'll be home eating ribs.
Oh, shh. No, 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 no. There's a tunnel? Ooh, that's cool. Now get out of the fucking car. I'm sorry, you were just caught in crossfire. I'm kidding. Stop killing me, I'm sorry!
Listen, dude.
Thought you were in the other lane, you moron! Okay, buddy. Come on, Pablo. Where the fuck's he shooting me from? Are you telling me he got stuck? Get the fuck out of that car!
Benny, it's done.
Huh? Oh, yeah, nice. Frank will be proud of me.
Proud of you?
Yeah, for sending a message to the other gangs that they ain't wanted on the strip. Just like he asked me to do.
Well, good. I'm happy for you.
But fuck the limo. Limo's nice, but... get the fuck away from my car!
My girlfriend listens to his CDs to get in the mood. That only talk!
Whoa, look at these nice cars. I'm gonna take the silver one. No, 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 no. Fuck me. Well, let's go back and get a different one. I don't know how to get out. That's the reason why I couldn't do that. I don't know how to get out of this. There's another silver one.
This next track I've got for you is a mad guy. Come to me. Sorry. Oh. Didn't see you there.
Oh my god, this car's so fast, can't handle it. No! God damn it! See this taxi. Ow, bro! You literally just ran me over.
Come on, Jay, get moving.
No, come back. Bro, get me a car. Ow, bro! The fucking police ran me over. Finally! The cops are after me. Nice. He said musta hurt. Hurry up!
Hey, getting knees cramping your style? I just want...
Come on, help me get out, you guys. Alright. We're gonna attempt. We're gonna go to the chop shop. Without dying. Alright, we're gonna watch a video for 100,000. You gotta earn it the hard way, like I do. I have 30 followers on TikTok. That's it. And you're gonna show me another ad. No. You thought. Alright, we got my 100,000 dollars. Who is it? I see it as that guy standing on the street. Steal the cop car.
prepare yourselves for Laserbox Fire Jam Overdrive.
Go chop this one. Only 50,000. I should try one of these zombie games out. I see so many. Okay. Now I need... Yes, we're gonna run all the way there. Nobody knows. This one, I actually have to go like this. I have to leave it and rejoin in order for it to work. Not another story mode.
I'm on it.
Oh my god, that already took like 10 seconds off. Bro, get the fuck out of my way. Not very good. Hey, I got $2,000 off of it. Alright, so I forgot the reason I don't have another mission is because Frank captured me, so now I'm waiting for him to give me a new story mode thing. So, since I have no more story modes, die, bitch. Since there is no story mode left to do at the moment, I'm gonna end the video there. I'm gonna go to the airport, then I'll end the video. My god, I'm nowhere near the airport. I thought I was near it. The airport. all the way up here. Oh my god.
Stay tuned. More hot jams coming up on the hood.
Bro, you turned in front of me on purpose. Look, it's that. It's that car. How do you actually get into the airport? We'll take a little stroll around the city.
To Rosie Palm and the Fast Five, playing this Friday night in the arena at La French Baguette Casino. The 10th caller is going to have to answer our trivia question of the day to win them. Let's go to the phone. Yo, question.
Look at that. Nice. No! I gotta get back to the hell. I gotta get back to the airport. I'm gonna try one of the passenger airplanes. can't drive it? Or do I need to go over by the front of the plane? I can't ride. I can't. Ah, the plane's back. Okay. We're going to do attempt number two. I've done that once before. No! I shouldn't put my plane or my car in one of the hangers.
And I'm here to tell you that together we can build a Vegas where it's not the house always wins, it's the home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities.
Alright, attempt number two. Let's take a fly through the city. Wow, we got really far already. I guess they clear the buildings or I'm gonna blow up. Alright, let's go back. There's a plane! Wait, what's behind me? Another helicopter. That's pretty cool. Should I try one of these? I don't think I've tried one of these yet. Oh my God! These are powerful days. No! Oh my God. The plane landed on the building. Right, let's get back in the plane and deliver it.
It looks like they have a caller. Yes, hello.
I've got a bone to pick with you, Joe.
Hello, Arnie. How are you?
Not good. I heard you earlier flapping your trap and selling the pony continuity out there. And the best thing to do with a box pool job is to use oven cleaner in a plastic baggie.
And that is the best way to deal with that.
I'm not done. Can I finish? Can I finish?
Go ahead, Arnie.
The best way to do a box pool job, like if you got some orange peeling happening or something, is with brake fluid. Everybody knows that. Just pour it all over the thing. Douse it up.
Oh my god, they have a green one and they have a red one. Oh my god, the airport is fucking amazing. Actually, my favorite thing to fly would have to be the little helicopter. But that is where we're gonna end it here, you guys. Had a little fun in the airport, just taking all the planes and stuff. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.